The Red Cross is helping a family after their home caught fire this morning in Virginia Beach. Three adults and one baby were displaced by the fire on Canary Drive. That's in the Ship's Corner area. It started a little before 7:30. Everyone got out of the home okay. Investigators have not said how the fire started.